channel, Orchids for Dummies, a place for new beginners to get their life. In today's video, I just want to answer a question from a foul pal. She wanted to know, you know, if you have a sick, dehydrated, rootless phalaenopsis, does the area roots have to be submerged in water growing in the method of water culture? Okay, so to answer your question with my method, you want to make sure that it is, the water level is right here at this stem. If it's not at this stem, no matter what the roots look like, if it's not at that stem, it's going to be very wrinkled like this. Sometimes, you know, when it doesn't have roots, it's going to eat the bottom leaves, and the top leaves will start to look better and better as the orchid rejuvenate. But me personally, I do not put my area roots into the water. Now, I don't know where these orchids' area roots pulls nutrients from the air. That's why they're called air roots. Okay. Now, as far as what nutrients they get, I don't know, but I don't miss them. Okay. I don't go around just making sure that the roots stay wet. I used to put a wrap of paper towel around them. None of that never worked. Okay, so how I was able to even get area roots is just by leaving it alone. So make sure that when you have a rootless phalaenopsis, that the water level stays at this base. Okay, and definitely while you are encouraging new root production, you want to make sure that your water stays nice and clean. I will leave a few videos at the end letting you know some more detailed information how to take care of your phalaenopsis orchids growing in the method of water culture. Now, once your baby starts to get acclimated and get accustomed to growing in water culture, the water levels will not really matter. You won't really have to leave it at that tip. I leave it up there now because some of these orchids can drink a lot of water, and you will find yourself having to pour more water in, and rainwater does not come easy and it does not come free. So I just want to make sure that I'm giving them the best of care, foul pals. So I want you to know you too can grow. Just be a little patient. And if you have any more questions, please let me know. Well, foul pals, I hope that you have a happy growing. Until next time.